Hey Teddy, can I tell you something nobody knows? Last week, my mom and dad took me to the park for a picnic, and they had this book on there, and when nobody was looking, I pooped in my hand and threw it at a duck. Was that mean? I love you too, Teddy. You know, I really wish we could talk. Because then we'd be best friends forever and ever. Teddy!
Hug me!
Did you just talk?
You're my best friend, John.
You're alive.
Uh-huh.
Whoa.
Don't look so surprised. You're the one who wished for it, aren't you?
Yeah, I did wish for it.
Well, here I am.
You mean we get to be best friends? For real?
For real.
Forever and ever?
Sounds good.
Mom, Dad, guess what? My teddy bear's alive!
Oh, sweetie, that's exciting.
No, Mom, he's alive! For real, look!
Merry Christmas, everybody. Jesus H, let's all be best friends. Oh my God, John, get away from that thing.
But Dad!
Get over here. Helen, get my gun.
Dad, no!
Is it a hugging gun? Helen, get my gun and call the police. I'm sorry, Mr. Bennett, I didn't mean to scare anybody. I just wanted John and I to be friends.
Yeah, Dad! I made a wish last night that Teddy was alive! And my wish came true!
Thunder can't get us, right?
Nope, Thunder knows it. We're totally safe.
Teddy?
Yeah, John?
Do you promise we'll always be together?
I promise. Thunder buddies for life.
Thunder buddies for life.